Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction.
My God, what have I done? Stop it, Edward. Please, it's okay. Maxis!
More primitive instincts.
I'm so close. We can still avert disaster. We can still set things right. The blood vials will protect me. I think these are slightly softer. Definitely. Ow! Hello again, Futility. I'm Edward. Remember me? We are friends. What happened? potions can be heartbreaking. Body breaking. To study them. Spicy. At least it's clearing my sinuses. Hello, Dr. Monte. I'm ready for more ammo.
Okay. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. Some strange...
It will not be by your hands! We must secure more ammunition. Though that's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. Dead yet, or undead for that matter. Could you imagine undead me? How silly is that? All I have left is my knife. There will be blood. On guards, lots of it. Give me the strength to do what must be done. Nostalgia. It really isn't what it used to be. We must focus on what is important. I could remember what was saved me. You like me. You really like me.
Despite your greater numbers.